We are here for 1 year. We are desperate, really, because it's traumatic to spend so much time here. So my son tries to, with his ID, strike around his neck. So I was worried of him. The psychologist said that he's gonna be okay, that is just frustration that he have. But I don't think that was just frustration, because it's something more.